Here in the south of France is the film studios of Victorine. Really would think that you are in the town of Shiloh. However, this is only paint and canvas and scaffolding poles. But doesn't it look real? Moving along the coast from Nice, we come to the film unit which is actually filming. Here, under the direction of Anthony Harvey, we are seeing the making of Lion in Winter, which also stars Kathleen Hepburn, but this time with Peter O'Toole as the King. A very busy film unit getting ready to get this shot of a boat coming into the quay. While all the extras and soldiers get into their positions, there is trouble ahead for the filmmakers. This is a real castle. You can't fold this up and take it home with you. And here is the trouble. The river is flowing so fast that the oarsmen cannot get the boat into the shore. Well, the solution is soon found. A hawser is fitted to the front of the boat, and under the water it is pulled in to the shore. That's the trick. Now, returning from France, we come back to England, where the director, Richard Fleischer, is preparing the shots for 10 Ridlington Place. And here we are on the Chelsea embankment. Attenborough and John Hurt, and tells the story of Timothy John Evans that was hung for murder. And now we move on to Wales, where the shots of John Timothy Evans returning to his home after being chased by the police. Well, that is our roundup of the movie world. I hope you enjoyed it.